I will be showing you how to use the smart lock. This is the smart lock we use for opening doors, and you can open it via Bluetooth. This set of instructions you need to follow. First, download the app, Shiner app, and get registered and activate the app. It will be showing you step by step on how to activate this. Just follow the steps. The apps will be looking like this in App Store or in Android. It's Shiner Smart Lock. Once you downloaded it and you open it, Shiner app will be showing you, it's going to be looking like this. The phone with Bluetooth activated should have a 2-meter range for pairing process. So once you press the plus button, you press the all locks, all locks nearby will be scanned. So if, for example, like this, if the lock is turned off, you need to turn it on, and once it's on, it will scan again. It will show you like this. Just add the lock, put the name if you have a name. You will hear a beep saying it has a name. See, disconnected, and put the name. Press OK, and automatically now it's connected. You can now unlock the door using this one. Just press, and it is unlocked.